classic one, two, three, four, like this.
What am I starting with?
So we are tracking the guitars at my home studio. Guitars and bass here. It's more than equipped. We're just getting all the guitars out of the way. And we've done them pretty fast. I think we've recorded all the rhythm guitars in about 3 days, and bass is a similar kind of speed as well. So it's been really fast. We've all been really excited about getting this done, because, you know, the thing, we started writing the album maybe very, very late last year, and the whole album we pretty much written in 2 months. So it's kind of, I think it's just in keeping that kind of flow of from writing into the, you know, recording. As I say, we're all still very excited about all these songs, and it's kind of like from Grind the Ocean, all those songs, you know, we'd written them over a period of time, so this is kind of different to that, in the sense that they are all very fresh and kind of new to us, just trying to capture that excitement and spunkiness in recording.